continuing our effort to slow the spread of COVID-19. I am ordering all public and charter schools to remain closed throughout the remainder of this academic year, with the exception of nutrition and childcare outlined in our stay-at-home order. This recommendation was made by working together with the Missouri Department of Elementary and Secondary Education and several school superintendents from across the state. Schools should conclude their school year on the date previously set on their academic calendar. It is expected that schools continue to remote learning until that day. On a personal note of the senior class that's out there, my granddaughter is one of that senior class that's out there from a small school. And for you seniors out there, I understand how disappointing this will be to not be able to have that graduation ceremony. But let me assure you this, we will work with DESE, we will work with the superintendents across the state to make sure you get the opportunity to walk down that aisle and receive that diploma at some point in the remainder of this year. We will try to make that happen. I know you've worked hard for 12 years, and we want to make sure you have the opportunity to do that. Today, Commissioner Van